It's beginning to look a lot like... Christmas.